While I was doing my post-show Q&A, a few people took the opportunity to tell some jokes. It didn't work out so well for them. Or for me. Sorry about the camera angle.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why did the chicken cross the road? That really? That? Is that what you think of comedy? That's what you think of stand-up comedy? Or have you just been so perplexed by the question your whole life? I'm like, one day I'm going to ask an expert. I'm going to ask an expert.
What's the difference between a bird and a bee?
What's the difference between a bird and a bee? No one ever told you? Your parents never sat you down and gave you the birds and the bees?
I'm asking you, do you know what's the difference between a bird and a bee?
A lot of them. Is this like a joke that you have a punchline to? Okay, this isn't... I understand I said ask questions. I didn't say your time to shine. Okay, what do you... I'm the comedian. That's why I know good jokes. I don't know fucking Dixie Cup jokes. You guys are like asking me shit that's like on the wrapper, like in the cover of a Snapple or some shit. So what is the difference? Aside from a lot of anatomy.
No. A bird's a bird and a bee is a bee.
A bird's a bird and a bee is a bee. That's the... This is my fault. I was like, what do the people think? I don't want to know. I brought this on myself.
Thanks for subscribing, and thank you for downloading a free copy of one of my comedy albums at stevehofstetter.com. It's got better jokes than these.